Hello developers, in this video tutorial I am going to teach you how to install Angular CLI in Windows 10. Actually you can use this method to create AngularJS project in any Windows operating system such as Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 8.1 and Windows 10. The method is same for all Windows operating systems. I have already posted an article about this topic on my blog codingdiksha.com. Okay, let's move on to the topic. The first step is you have to install node.js. Now I am going to open node.js download page. I am using Windows 64-bit operating system, so I am choosing Windows 64-bit installer. I have already downloaded the file. Now I am going to open the setup wizard. Yeah, node.js setup wizard is opened. Click the next button, then accept the terms and conditions. Then click the next button again and again. You don't have to change any fields. Finally click the install button. It will open your prompt in Windows 10. You have to click yes button. Node.js is installing. Please wait until the installation is completed. It will take couple of minutes. It is almost completed. Yeah. Node.js is successfully installed. Now the second step is you have to install Visual Studio Code. Actually you can install Angular CLI without Visual Studio Code using a PowerShell or command prompt, but I strongly recommend using Visual Studio Code to install Angular CLI or create AngularJS projects. Now I am going to open Visual Studio Code download page. By clicking this Windows button, you can download Visual Studio Code latest version. I have already downloaded and installed the Visual Studio Code. Now I am going to open the software. Yeah. Visual Studio Code is opened. Now I am going to open a folder which I have already created for Angular projects. Click file and open folder. Yeah, you can see that there is no files or subfolders inside this folder. It is an empty folder. I choose this empty folder. Now I am going to open a new terminal. Terminal is opened. Now you have to use this command to install Angular CLI. Actually Angular CLI means Angular command line interface, which is used to initialize, develop and maintain Angular applications. Without Angular CLI, you cannot create a new Angular application. I just copied this command, npm space install space hyphen g space at Angular SAS CLI. And I pasted it in terminal and hit enter. You can see that Angular CLI started to installing using npm command. It will take couple of minutes. Please wait until that. You can see that Angular CLI is successfully installed. Sometimes it will ask a question whether you are would you like to share anonymous data with Angular team at Google. If you want to share the anonymous data, you have to type Y and hit enter, otherwise type N and hit enter. You can choose either any one of the option. After that, you can create a new Angular application using this command, ng space new space project name. First project is the project name. Now I am going to create a new project using this command. Yeah. It is asking a question, would you like to add Angular routing? Yeah, Angular routing is very important. So I'm going to press yes. For that, type Y and hit enter. After that, it will ask which style sheet format would you like to use. I am going to use CSS style sheet format, so I am choosing CSS. If you want to choose any other format, you can use the keyboard arrow keys to navigate to other options. You can see here the color is changing, CSS, SCSS, SAS, LESS. You can navigate to any one of the options using Windows arrow keys. I am choosing CSS, then hit enter button. Yeah, you can see that React project is creating. It will take couple of minutes. Wait until that. You can see that project is successfully created. Now I am going to run the application. For that you have to navigate to the project directory. So I am navigating to the project directory using this command. CD first project. Yeah, I successfully navigated to the project directory. Now I am going to run the application using this command, ng space service space hyphen hyphen open. Using this command you can run the Angular application. It is asking, would you like to share anonymous usage data to Google? I am choosing yes, so I type yes, why, and hit enter. It will take a couple of minutes to launch the server. Please wait until that. It is generating some codings, then it will launch the server. You can see that the service successfully launched, compiled successfully, project is opened in this localhost. This is the demo project, demo Angular project. That's it friends, you have successfully installed Angular CLI and you have successfully created your new Angular project or application. If you have any doubts regarding this topic, please comment down, I will help you. Don't forget to subscribe us to receive more videos about Angular and other latest coding frameworks and coding libraries such as React and Laravel or CodingNator. Thanks for watching the video. Take care. Bye bye.